The first ever trailer for NBA 2K20 is out featuring Zion Williamson. There's some gameplay clips, some quick highlights. The first time we're seeing this game in motion. So enjoy and let me know what you think in the comment section.
I like the hype. People think I'm the next. I just want to get out there and play ball with my teammates. We'll see if I'll prove them right. My game was inspired by Michael Jordan because I just love the way he played on offense and defense and just his assassin mentality. Watched a lot of LeBron growing up, Kobe, T-Mac. Those were like the best players, and I feel like I would try to like take small parts of their game and somehow try to put it in mine. Crazy, man, like, nothing really can beat that. I'm in the game, like, I don't have to create my player. I'm already there, so I'm excited about that. Just like Hassan Whiteside said, just gotta get my 2K player right now. I feel like I wouldn't have made it this far if I was just a dunker. I feel like I'm an underrated passer. I'm an underrated shooter. Obviously, I can still work on both, but I feel like I just don't get enough credit for my overall game. I try to win Rookie of the Year, and just the may not happen, but that's what the mindset is. I feel like if you're not even thinking you can win it, then you're already starting off wrong. Everyone's saying I'm the next LeBron or whoever, but I'm just Zion. And I'm just trying to be the next version of me.
Don't pass it here. No, don't do that. I'm going to be a savage. Where you at? Simmons was waiting. I did him dirty, the Jazz. I had a wide open slam. I waited for glory to rub it in.